growing up in Brooklyn, it wasn't a very pacifist environment. It was actually a lot of blood and guts, a lot of machismo. The kids grew up to learn violence, I included. I've seen friends of mine hurt animals, and it's a power thing. You could exert your power over something else, someone else. I've been in a position where my cries have gone unheeded. I know how difficult that is. Screaming in a vacuum, the helplessness was nothing like I've ever experienced. The first time I actually saw it, I was beside myself. I just had to figure out a way to bring these images to the general population, the public. So I just don't want to be a bystander and see somebody get harmed that way without anybody saying, hey, you know, that's wrong. But that doesn't have to be that way. Hey, stop.